네, 오늘 특별히 이 아름다운 예배에 참여하신 여러분 모두를 진심으로 환영합니다.
I'd like to welcome all of you that have joined us to worship with us this morning.
네, 오늘은 우리 PM과 SM이 함께 모여서 아름다운 찬양으로 하나님께 영광을 돌리게 됩니다.
And we are having a joint worship between Korean Ministry and English Ministry and the EAA family.
오늘 특별히 우리 그 에스칸디에서 오신 우리 모든 학생들과 또 부모님들을 다시 한번 환영합니다.
I'd like to take this moment to welcome all the Escondido Adventist Academy students, staff, and the family members that have come to visit us today.
제가 요즘에 개인적으로 그 스페니쉬를 공부하고 있는데요.
Personally, I've been studying Spanish.
혹시 Escondido 뜻이 뭔지 알고 있습니까?
Does anybody know what Escondido means?
제가 찾아봤더니 누가 아네요? 맞아요. 맞아요.
It means hidden. Yes,
근데
correct.
근데 hidden 숨겨진 뜻인데 제가 혼자 생각해 봤습니다. Escondido 뒤에 hidden하고 뭘까를 생각해 봤어요.
So I was thinking, so Escondido, what comes after? So hidden what?
오늘 저는 이렇게 생각했습니다. Escondido는 hidden treasure.
저는 그래서 숨겨진 보물이라고 생각을 했어요.
그래서 오늘 참여하신 모든 분들은 하나님 보시기에 정말 숨겨진 하나님의 품에 숨겨진 그러한 보물이구나 하는 생각을 하면서 여러분들을 진심으로 환영합니다.
So my thought this morning is that it's great to have Escondido Academy, which means the hidden treasure, that we have the treasures here in our midst today.
예, 함께 기도하겠습니다.
Let's have a prayer.
아버지 하나님, 하나님의 귀한 은혜 가운데 오늘 이 안식일을 기억하여 주님 앞에 나올 수 있도록 도우셔서 감사합니다.
Lord, we thank you so much for your grace and for allowing us to come to worship you on this beautiful Sabbath.
오늘 이 시간 하늘 문을 여시고 우리 가운데 임재하여 주시기를 기도합니다.
We pray that may you open the doors of heaven and pour down your blessing upon us.
우리가 드리는 모든 찬양을 기쁨으로 받아주시고 우리의 기도가 찬양과 함께 아름다운 향기로 주님의 보좌에 상달될 수 있도록 축복하여 주시옵소서.
And we pray that you please accept our worship and may the praise that we give to you will bring honor and glory to your name.
오늘 참여한 모든 분들이 하나님의 품에 숨겨진 보화란 사실을 보물이라는 사실을 모두가 기억하며 살아갈 수 있도록 도와주시옵소서.
And may we remember that we are the treasures in your eyes.
하나님께 영광이 될 수 있도록 도우시고 우리 마음속에 새로운 기쁨이 생길 수 있는 아름다운 예배 될 수 있도록 도와주시기를 예수님의 이름으로 간절히 기도합니다.
May this worship bring glory and honor to you and may we would be blessed through this worship. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, so welcome everyone, and we have a few announcements to share. I'd like to welcome all our church family and guests that are here today, and especially I would like to welcome again the Escondido Adventist Academy students and staff and family. How many of you are here with your students, like the family of the Escondido Adventist Academy? Welcome. I see quite a few hands, so I'd like to welcome you to our church today. And first reading for transfer, Pastor and Mrs. Chun, our senior pastor who was with here, and his wife, they've been here for 3 months, and now we are doing this transfer. So first reading for transfer from Seattle Central Korean SDA Church to San Diego Central SDA Church, and also JJ and Stephanie Lee from our church, San Diego Central SDA, to Texas SDA Church. He has been assigned in the military to serve in Texas, so they have moved there. So we are letting them go, but they live here, so they will be back. Next announcement, lunch provided. So the church has provided lunch for all the guests, EAA students, family, and our church members today. So as you after the service, as you exit, you can pick up a bag on your way home. So and also thanks to all the members that have come yesterday to pack all the lunch bags. So thank you for that. And you can see people wearing masks, gloves, and packing food for you today. So thanks to that. And the next announcement is the audio audience microphones. If you can look back, there are two microphones on the ceiling. We have never turned them on, but we are going to turn them on today because of the choir. So if you talk in the audience, guess what? Your talk will be live streamed, okay? So please refrain from talking to people sitting next to you because the microphones that are really good, they are really good quality, and they will pick up every single thing. So please refrain from talking today so that the live stream, people watching live stream will be able to have a pleasant experience of listening to the songs or the program today. 2021 donation receipts are ready. If you can go to the lobby area, you can find your receipts in the table. So please pick them up. If you have any questions or any concerns, you can reach Bonnie. She's there. So you can talk to Bonnie or myself, and we'll be able to help you with the donation receipts. Yes, and then with this, we'd like to turn this program over to Escondido Adventist Academy to have their program sermon in song.
morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. We are so glad to be here. This is the Corral and Sona Bella from Escondido Adventist Academy. How many of you are parents of the groups that are here this morning? So one or two new things you're going to hear this morning, and some of the old familiar ones. And one of the things that you're going to hear this morning is the difference between the way they sound now and the way they sounded back in October. God has been really, really good to us because we've been able to sing masked through the pandemic. I am looking forward to coming back here and singing for you again when you can hear these guys at full power. Because whatever you're going to hear this morning, imagine what it would sound like without the mask. We are blessed indeed. Join me in prayer, would you? Lord, we ask that in the next hour you draw near to us, that you pour out your blessings upon us, and that you touch our lives in ways that we didn't expect. Thank you for the gift of music. Thank you for the way that music and words together can so draw us closer to the throne of your mercy. Amen.
Shantiro, keep out the devil. Shantiro, keep the devil in the night. Shantiro, keep out the devil. Light the candle, everything's all right. Light the candle, everything's all right.
Oh, when I was a baby child.
Shantiro, keep out the devil.
Good and bad was just a game.
Shantiro, keep the devil in the
night. Many years and many trials.
Shantiro, keep out the devil. Shantiro, keep the devil in the night.
Shantiro, keep out the devil. Shantiro, keep the devil in the night. Shantiro, keep out the devil. Light the candle, everything's alright.
Oh, Satan is an evil charmer. He's looking for a soul to hurt. And without your holy armor, he will eat you for dessert.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word.
if we start at the beginning,
the word in the beginning was the word. In the Greek, that's logos. If we start at the beginning, the word was made flesh. In the beginning was the word was made flesh. We're going to get to that in a bit. But all things were made by him. The world was created, and then what did we do with it? In that last song, did you hear the part about the apple? Okay, now, scholars differ about whether it was an apple. One of my friends is absolutely sure that it was a mango. Some people think it was a pear or a peach. I'm kind of holding out myself for peaches. But in that great history that started with the Word creating things and us messing it up, we wound up in a place that we should not have been. Where we are is not God's original plan for us. Like the children of Israel in exile in Babylon, we are not where God designed us to be. It was only through his sacrifice on the cross that we were able to become at one with him again. So we have some hope, but that hope came at a great cost.
Remember thee, remember thee, remember thee.
because of that. Because I started talking too soon. So, because, is this on? It is, I can't hear it. Okay, so, because God gave that sacrifice to us, the one response that is a legitimate response to the sacrifice of God is what? Worship, love, adoration. God gave us everything he had. Imagine, parents, sending one of your children to go live at the cage at the SPCA so that you could save a few puppies. It's that kind of thing. God is that far above us that when he sent his son to live as one of us, it was a big, big sacrifice. One that I didn't appreciate until I was a parent. So the response that we have to God's sacrifice should be love. Someone who is an accomplished public speaker would have a really good story ready to go right now. So my favorite story right now in the news has to do with, have any of you seen the video of the kindergarten class in Nevada when they announced that the Nevada indoor mask mandate was lifted? Have you seen, how many of you have seen this video? Okay. Now, if you haven't seen that video, look it up when you get home, and this is what kindergartners look like in their natural state. Kindergartners look like that whether they've got masks on or not. They behave like that whether or not they've got masks on. If you remember when these people were kindergartners, yep. In 40 years of church concerts, I've never fixed a piano in the middle of the service before. This is so cool. So a piano is put together this way. I can talk about the piano all day. There are three strings for every note. And what's happened there is there's a mechanism that, in order to keep the string from sounding, drops back down on the strings. Well, there's a problem with the mechanism, and instead of dropping down on the strings, it's dropping down on the space between the strings. And consequently, the strings keep ringing, and if she plays, it's going to sound like a very, very large bedlamous sound. Let's give it a crack. Okay. Oh, I thank you. I'm thinking. Do we have an electronic keyboard here anywhere? Off to the side, or no? That's the main piano. Let's just do it with the damper pedal, and
let's just do it as it is. And if it works, it works, and if it doesn't, the notes are having too much fun playing.
Oh. in mansions of glory. In mansions of glory and endless delight. It's not the mansions.
It's not about
the mansions.
It's not about the mansions. It's not about the mansions. It's not about the flowers that never fade. It's about seeing Jesus. It's about being back where he wanted us to be in the beginning. And that's the part that we're looking forward to. When we are finally home. Guys with the piano, this could be really rocky, so.
Thank you. So one, two, three.
I'd like to introduce you to two people. One person is the wonderful person who's been fighting with the sick piano. This is Beth Liera. She is our piano teacher. And having played it, I can tell you that I wouldn't want anybody else other than Beth sitting there at the keyboard dealing with what has arisen with the piano this morning. The other person I'd like to introduce you to is our religious vice president, Megan Drath. I have known Megan for the 4 years that I've been here. She's been singing in my choirs, but beyond the fact that she is a musician, Megan is our religious vice president, and ever since I've known her, is one of those people who has consistently exemplified what God can do with somebody who's open to listening to them.
Happy Sabbath, everyone.
Happy Sabbath.
Since Valentine's Day is coming up, I'm going to be talking about how Jesus showed his love in every form.
이제 발렌타인데이가 다가오기 때문에 예수님께서 저희들에게 어떤 사랑을 보여주셨는지에 대한 말씀을 드리도록 하겠습니다.
He knows whether your love language is quality time, words of affirmation, physical touch, acts of service, or gifts.
그래서 이 사랑의 언어라고 하는 것이 봉사도 있고, 그 다음에 선물을 주는 것도 있고, 그리고 스킨십도 있고, 그리고 인정하는 말도 있고, 시간을 함께 보내는 그런 것도 있죠.
While he was on earth, he showed us that he is able to love you in the form that you receive best.
자, 그래서 예수님께서 이 땅에 계실 때 어떻게 하면 우리에게 사랑을 가장 좋게 전달해 주실 수 있을지를 아시고 그렇게 저희들에게 해주셨습니다.
When Jesus was on earth, he spent quality time with the crowds, teaching and healing him.
예수님께서 이 땅에 계실 때 사람들과 함께 시간을 보내시면서 그들과 이렇게 함께 보내는 시간을 중요시하게 생각하셨죠.
However, he spent his most quality time with the disciples.
하지만 가장 중요한 시간은 그 예수님의 제자들과 보내셨습니다.
He spent 3.5 years traveling and spreading God's word with them.
그래서 3년 반 동안 그들과 함께 여행하면서 시간을 보내셨어요.
They shared meals together, they traveled hundreds of miles together, and they helped many people together.
같이 그들과 식사도 하시고 여러 긴 여행길을 같이 걸으시면서 그들과 동행하셨습니다.
While he was here, he also spent a lot of his time talking to the crowds.
그리고 사람들과 대화하는 시간을 보내셨죠.
Jesus loved all people, even the outcasts or those considered weaker than everyone else.
예수님은 모두를 다 사랑하셨는데 특권 있는 자들만이 아니고 사람들에게 무시받고 멸시당하는 그런 사람들과도 시간을 보내셨습니다.
He affirmed all of them during his Sermon on the Mount.
그래서 이 산상수훈에서 그들에게 그들을 인정하는 말씀을 하셨죠.
Please turn to Matthew 3:5-5.
예, 마태복음 3장 5절에 있는 말씀 보겠습니다.
Matthew 5:3-5 says, Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth.
마태복음 5장 3절부터 5절에는 심령이 가난한 자는 복이 있나니 천국이 저희 것이며 애통하는 자는 복이 있나니 저희가 위로를 받을 것이며 온유한 자는 복이 있나니 저희가 땅을 기업으로 받을 것이며
Jesus keeps on going, saying more comforting words to the people who need different things.
계속 읽어보면 예수님께서 그들에게 위로의 말씀을 해주셨던 것을 저희가 알 수 있습니다.
He took his time to talk to the people who may not have been in the best situations, and he encouraged them and blessed them.
그리고 지금 아주 어려운 시련과 아니면 인생의 험한 길을 걷고 있는 사람들에게 용기와 또 희망을 주셨습니다.
Jesus also healed many people, whether it was speaking it or through touching them.
예수님께서는 또 그 사람들을 고치셨죠. 그래서 그 사람들에게 말씀을 하시든지 아니면 그 사람들을 만지시면서 그들을 치유하셨습니다.
A moment that stood out to me was when Jesus healed the leper.
예수님께서 특별히 문둥병자를 고치실 때의 그 장면을 제가 인상 깊게 봤는데요.
Lepers were definitely outcasts. You weren't supposed to be near them or even touch them.
이 문둥병자들은 다른 사람들에게 버림받은 그런 존재들이었습니다. 만질 수도 없고 서로 가까이 갈 수도 없는 그런 사람들이었죠.
When a leper asked if Jesus was willing to heal him, he did the unthinkable.
그 문둥병자가 예수님께 와서 이야기를 했을 때 예수님께서는 다른 사람들은 상상할 수 없는 그런 행동을 하셨어요.
Please turn to Matthew 8:3.
마태복음 8장 3절에 보시면
Matthew 8:3 says, Jesus reached out his hand and touched the man. I am willing, he said, be clean. Immediately he was cleansed of his leprosy.
마태복음 8장 3절에 보시면 예수께서 손을 내밀어 저에게 대시며 가라사대 내가 원하노니 깨끗함을 받으라 하신대 즉시 그의 문둥병이 깨끗하여진지라.
Jesus wasn't afraid of him. He only wanted to love him and heal him.
예수님은 그 문둥병자를 두려워하지 않으시고 그를 고치기를 원하셨습니다.
He reached out to the outcast of the outcasts and accepted him.
예수님은 가장 버림받은 사람 중에서 가장 버림받은 그런 사람들을 그런 사람들에게 다가가셔서 그런 사람들을 어루만지셨어요.
During Jesus' final days, the disciples and him all got together to eat the Passover meal.
예수님의 생애의 마지막 시기쯤에 제자들과 함께 이제 마지막 최후의 만찬을 하기 위해서 예수님께서 모이셨죠.
There was no servant there to wash the disciples' feet. So he took it upon himself and took on the role of a servant and served his disciples.
하지만 그곳에 제자들의 발을 씻길 만한 종이 없었습니다. 그럴 때 예수님께서 직접 그 수건을 두르시고 제자들의 발을 씻기셨죠.
Please turn to John 13:16.
요한복음 13장 16절 말씀 보시겠습니다.
John 13:16 says, Very truly I tell you, no servant is greater than his master, nor is a messenger greater than the one who sent him.
요한복음 13장 16절에 말씀하시기를 내가 진실로 진실로 너희에게 이르노니 종이 상전보다 크지 못하고 보냄을 받은 자가 보낸 자보다 크지 못하니.
He served them willingly, even though it was not his job.
예수님께서는 그들을 섬기는 모습을 보이셨습니다.
Please turn to John 15:13-14.
자, 요한복음 15장 13절 말씀을 보시면
John 15:13-14 says, Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. You are my friends if you do what I command.
사람이 친구를 위하여 자기 목숨을 버리면 이에서 더 큰 사랑이 없나니 너희는 너희가 나의 명하는 대로 행하면 곧 나의 친구라.
Jesus did exactly that. He gave up his life. He was the ultimate gift.
예수님께서 말씀하신 그대로 행하셨죠. 그래서 자신을 주시고 다른 친구들 위해서 돌아가시는 목숨을 내어놓으시는 그런 희생을 하셨습니다.
He calls us his friends, and not only that, but he laid down his life for us.
예수님께서 저희를 당신의 친구라고 부르시면서 저희를 위해서 예수님의 목숨을 내어놓으셨습니다.
We are all outcasts in some way, and he loves us. Whether your love language is quality time, words of affirmation, physical touch, acts of service, or gifts.
예수님께서는 사실 우리가 보면 우리는 모두 다 세상에서 외면받고 있는 그런 사람들일지도 모릅니다. 하지만 저희가 가지고 있는 그 다섯 가지 사랑의 언어, 봉사와 또 시간과 선물과 또 그런 여러 가지 모든 것들의 방면에서 저희들에게 다가오시는 그런 예수님이십니다.
Jesus will show you love however you receive it best.
여러분께서 어떤 식으로 예수님의 사랑을 받기를 원하든지 간에 예수님께서는 그 사랑을 여러분에게 주실 준비가 되셨습니다.
And finally, please turn to John 13:34.
요한복음 13장 35절에 보시면
A new commandment I give to you, that you love one another as I have loved you, that you also love one another.
새 계명을 너희에게 주노니 서로 사랑하라. 내가 너희를 사랑한 것 같이 너희도 서로 사랑하라.
I challenge you this upcoming week to not only show love to your friends and your family, but also to show love to the people you don't normally spend time with.
그래서 이번 새로운 한 주를 맞이하시면서 여러분을 사랑하시는 가족들을 사랑하시는 건 당연히 하시고 여러분이 잘 알지 못하는 평소에 사랑하지 않는 그런 분들도 그런 분들에게도 여러분의 사랑을 주시는 그런 한 주가 되셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Please bow your heads for prayer.
자, 기도하시겠습니다.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for all giving us another day of life.
하나님, 저희들에게 귀한 하루를 선물로 주셔서 감사합니다.
Thank you for all the parents and the students who came here to serve the church today.
오늘 이곳에 와서 이 교회를 음악으로 인해서 섬기고 또 봉사하기 위해서 오신 모든 학생들과 또 그 가족들을 인해서 감사합니다.
Please help us to all learn from your example how to love one another.
저희가 예수님께서 저희에게 보여주신 그 사랑의 모범을 따라서 저희 이웃과 가족을 사랑할 수 있도록 도와주시옵소서.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
예수님의 이름으로 기도합니다. 아멘. 자, 오늘 오늘 헌금 시간은 재림교회 텔레비전 그리고 선교를 위한 그런 선교 자금입니다. 그래서 여러분께서 내시는 헌금, 집사님들은 앞으로 나와서 준비해 주시고요. 헌금을 하는 동안에 벨 콰이어께서 헌금송을 해주시겠습니다. Today's offering is for Adventist Television Ministries Evangelism in the North American Division. As the bell choir will sing the offertory song, the deacons will go around and pass around the basket if you can give your offering for the Lord and for the church.
walk out by?
You may be seated. Have you been blessed today? Amen. Let's give our hands to EAA one more time. We are so blessed to have them here and so proud of them for providing us with such wonderful music and a blessed time. And thank you for coming and worshiping with us today, or our church family and guests, especially Escondido Adventist Academy family. Deacons, please come forward and get ready to dismiss everyone, as the bell choir will be playing the dismissal song. You may be dismissed. Remember to pick up your lunch on the way home, and the deacons or out there will be helping you and serving you. May God bless you and help you until we see you next time. May God keep you safe. Happy Sabbath.